Navigating 3D space is essential to SketchUp. However, it is also quite easy to do. Let's review the tools you need, and we'll throw in a few tips about navigating that you may not know about. The Orbit tool allows you to revolve around your model or scene. You can orbit from side to side, top to bottom, and so forth. The Pan tool will slide your scene back and forth, but without orbiting. As with the Orbit tool, simply drag your mouse around to pan as necessary. Use the Zoom tool to zoom in and away from your model, sliding your mouse up and back. As easy as these tools are to use, there is in fact a better way to navigate. We encourage any SketchUp user to take advantage of the functionality built into a three-button scroll wheel mouse. With a scroll wheel, you simply roll the wheel back and forth to zoom and press and hold the wheel down to orbit. To pan, press the wheel down, then the left mouse button. You can also hold the scroll wheel and the shift key together to pan. Aside from convenience, another advantage to using a scroll wheel to navigate is control over the zoom tool. When rolling the scroll wheel back and forth, you can control the area that you zoom into by hovering your cursor over that area. This is also helpful as the zoom tool is sensitive to distance in 3D. Rolling the scroll wheel on an object far away will zoom much faster than zooming on an object close to you. In fact, the closer you get to an object, the slower zoom works to allow you to get very close to an object before zooming past it. Another advantage to using a scroll wheel is that you don't need to switch tools while working. For example, as I draw these edges, I don't need to switch the navigation tools to work around the scene, but rather stay in the line tool and navigate with the scroll button. SketchUp will also remember what navigation changes you have made and allows you to step back and forth through those changes with the Zoom Previous and Zoom Next tools. Zoom Extents will zoom to the furthest extents of your model and center the model on the screen. One final tip on the Zoom tool. You can change the field of view by zooming in and out while holding the Shift key. You can't do this with the scroll wheel, only with the Zoom tool itself.